Okay, hello YouTubers, Sam and Brayden here. It is now my turn for the first impressions of Yonder the Cloud Catcher Chronicles. Why do I feel like this is gonna be like that one game, NES game, Dream Catcher or some noise like that? Okay, time to create a character. Oh, the closest eyes to red. There you go. Let's go.
She's making her eye candy.
You made your eye candy. So I'm excited for milk wine. Our dearest child, it broke our hearts when we sent you away, but it was only for the way to keep you safe from the darkness that poisoned our land. Kingdom Hearts people, here we go. When the day comes that you seek the truth, trust in the celestial compass to guide you. It will lead you far across the sea, into darkness and into light, and it'll always lead you home. Home to Gemia. Wow, this even looks good on my graphics card. Oh, the pirate's life for me. I'm gonna get Disney with this. Don't even get me started. Mouse thing is way too sensitive. Hang on.
That's why I went to controller.
Better on the controller?
I thought so.
There's one problem. I can't use push to talk on this controller.
Well, that's why you need to take push to talk off and just keep it off.
No, I'm not gonna do that. Hang on, let me adjust.
Mumbling in your sleep and all.
Shut up, Brayden. Oh, much more tolerable, but let me go lower it down more. I gotta get up to the bell. So let's go do that.
Sony Vegas 4, how to adjust audio track.
Comes a storm. Things is about to get rough.
Rough.
Yeah. Huh. So what the heck am I supposed to do now with this storm?
Wait until you die.
Airy. Once proud protector of these lands, I have been waiting for you. Please, may I see your conquest? As I adore a celestial compass, use it whenever you are lost. Oh god, where am I now? Let's go. Oh, you gotta love it when you glitch through the thing, you know. Please take me with you. I don't want to be alone no more. Found this sprite named Lummy. I discovered stone. Discovered a mushroom. How do you think I might be able to get into this game?
It seems actually really interesting, and I really...
I said it reminded me of Bastion.
I really did like Bastion. That was a good game.
It just seemed too repetitive for me.
I won't lie, when they made you play through it all in a quick rush, that really got repetitive, and I kind of almost gave up right there.
Oh, here we go. Oh, wow. Hey, did this come out first, or did, Zelda come out, Breath of the Wild came out first? Because, yeah, this is very Breath of the Wild-ish.
Not sure.
We gotta look that up. Oh, look, the Mary Poppins umbrella. Let's go. Pick a flower. What is this? Pick some vines. I know that'll be helpful. A stick. There's a cat in the tree. Oh, I got a cat. Okay. That helps. Okay, I was way off. Go over here and check things out. Villager has more something. I don't know, that was too fast. Oh, okay, they want to talk to you. Okay.
Ooh.
Hello, traveler. You look like you've been through some hard times. Please come inside. I can offer you some warm food in the soft bed. Once your belly is full and your worries are eased, your head will hit the soft pillow and you drift to sleep.
Ha!
Ever since that terrible accident years ago, Merc has been popping up and making life difficult. Okay. So that's talking to people. Guess I gotta go talk to people. Yeah, look, there's a guy with a question mark over here.
Yeah, there's a lot of quests.
Hmm. that storm that capsized your boat, it also destroyed the East Docks. How is that a big problem for us? This is a trade guild. Mm-hmm. You see, without East Docks bringing no goods, we're not... take the mallet and gather some stone for Marina. 8x stone should be plenty for the East Docks backup. Good, it's as simple as actually scrolling your mouse wheel.
Yeah, I did like that part.
Yeah, I don't know why some games can't just have this.
I know. AFK.
Yeah, sure. Pretty sure these sticks are gonna be useful somehow, some way, shape, or form. I got the pig following me now. What are you doing? You showing me somewhere? Let's go. I gotta help these pigs. I don't know. Butterfly flower, sweet. And more sprites? Okay. Wait, can I do that now? Actually, hang on. Okay, so I need 3, okay. Will they jump off the cliff too? Nope. Let's stay up there then.
Alright, I'm back.
Hello, Brain. I'm gathering stone. Should have more than enough stone anyway. Alright. Let's see, there should be Marina over here. Yeah, there you go, I got it. Quest complete. Just get it. And I fixed the trade economy, I guess. I don't know.
Ha.
now I can get out of here. Try to get back into that village and see what the hell I gotta do. Talk to Slime Mickey, whatever, and talk to Minnie. Oh, I don't want to talk to Minnie. Okay, wait, is there the two people that I gotta talk to down here, or... no. Maybe they are, who knows? No, this is Francis. Francis! Let's trade him, we don't wanna trade. Let's get back over. To the village, I'm guessing. Black rimmed glasses, sweet. Finding someone's cat. I have no idea where I'm going right now. Let's just go back up there. It's telling me to go back this way. Okay. Let's get it. Let's see here. Who am I supposed to talk to over here?
Huh.
This way over here. Okay, I gotta look for Minnie now. Oh wait, here's someone. Wow, that's a literal thing of her name. Minnie. She's so tiny.
Oh yeah, she is.
Let's see how many trees I can get. Man, look at all the tree parts I'm getting. This is easy. Okay, I'm almost there. Oh, I got my quality. Okay, I can go to where I need to go then.
near the farm.
Yeah, that took me a little bit to get. Me, not you.
Yeah. Well, I can see why, though. They don't make the path exactly easy to get to the farm. It's all, Did I just really go back to where I was before? Yeah, I did. All wibbly wobbly timey wimey mess. Should take me somewhere. Aha, here we go. I discovered a grass box. I already thought I discovered. Let me figure this out. Hang on. Oh, okay. I'll say, let me figure this out. How is this compass working? Now I know how it works, though. So we good. Collect sprites, but I don't think they ever told me how to collect the sprites, though. Do I gotta kill things? Probably not. Okay, so I gotta figure out how to collect sprites, then. Press E and that happens. Hello.
Hey, how you get sprites is, you know that little cat thing you found?
Yeah.
That's a sprite.
Okay, I found two cat things and it didn't do anything, so.
Oh, you have to go talk to the kid.
Oh, the kid, really?
I think you talk to him, or no, you have to click on the mist stuff first, and then you talk to the kid, and then he builds the farm.
Yeah, but I only have one sprite, but I already collected two cats, I know that much.
No, because if you collected two sprites, you would have two sprites.
I said cats, not sprites.
Ah. I can't remember where I found my second one. I think I found it doing a quest.
So what I'll probably do now is just grab resources, and I'm probably just gonna have to look up how you collect sprites, because I don't think I was ever taught that, which I don't understand how you
You were taught that. You just find them in the wild. You just find them. Like, the cat thing, you just go to a location and click on it and find them. I just don't remember where the second one that I found was.
Well, I need to find, two more to release the merc.
Two more? You should only need one more.
No, it says... Oh, it says... Yeah, right, no one. It says two for this one.
Let me... Hold on.
I'll
into my video.
It. All I gotta do is look. I don't really care. I can look. I like exploration games anyway like this. But they don't hold your hand. Where I literally just,
It's at the docks. That boat that appeared?
Oh, is it?
The box is a sprite, I believe.
Oh, Fades and Blood. Really? Sorry, guys. We're taking a trip back to the docks.
I'm editing my video.
Senor Rhea over here could have told me that sooner. Thanks, Brayden. Thanks.
You're welcome. Glad to help.
Jesus, it's as if I already know where I'm going.
I have to say the game's really... I like the art style of it.
Yeah, I do. It kind of reminds me of Okami for some reason. Did I die? I died.
Yeah, if you jump in the water, you just die. You kind of, you drown really quickly.
Really, to jump on this boat?
Yeah, I had to jump on the boat to get it.
Oh, okay, I know what the sprite things are. Now, okay. Makes sense. So it's that first thing that I found in the first place, then that's the sprite. Okay. Cause I'm also finding cats. No, cause when you say cats, I'm like, I found two cats.
Well, the sprite kinda looks like a bug cat.
Okay. I don't know. Alright, let's go finish this. Let's go build farm. And then we'll finish the video. My first impression so far, I'm liking the game. The art style is very nice. It's one of those games where if I don't really want to do quests and I just want to gather resources, I can. And as far as I know, there's no inventory limits, there's no weapon degrade on anything, as far as I can see right now. So, and I really do like that. I really do like games like this. Where you can just come play, relax, and you don't have to get all, stressed.
Did I accidentally hit record for that?
Oops.
What?
I might have just got you saying my first impressions.
Okay. So what? Right, let's build this farm.
Oh, crap.
Alright, quest complete. That's two quests done. Farm is done.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, guys. We are done. When I come back, I'll make a small, large animal pen like you wanted me to. Oh, wait, hang on. What's in here? Oh, another sprite. Sweet. Okay, so now I know what the sprites are. Now I know what to look for sprites. That's good to know. Alright, and it looks like it has its own... Wow, it kind of reminds me of GTA Vice's job system in a way, with the businesses. You have to keep it up and everything like that. I like that. Okay. So, anyways, I'm gonna get out of here, guys. Sam of Haywood, Brayden, out. Take it easy.